describe exactly what made me feel like this, but after that initial feeling of relief wore off, I suddenly got this really bad feeling, so I stopped walking and just stood there. There was this tiny voice in my head that said, situation so well for a teenager. once we got back inside, we couldn't really sleep. So, naturally, we did an all-nighter. The next morning, we see on the news that someone was stabbed, assaulted. Once again, two very smart teenagers. The next story is probably one of my favorite ones yet, because it is scary, and if you put yourself in the same situation, you would be scared out of your mind, but it is also extremely funny. All right. So this story was originally posted by a user called zerosupervision. Story is called The Chicken and the Child in the Dark. Here we go. This happened this weekend. Our neighbors were having a late night outside dinner party. My wife had turned off all the lights in our house and I assumed screen door closes, but not my front door. started.